Let me tell you something. New York is the greatest city in the world. My city. I was a kid in these streets, and I made it to the top.
I made my bones doing a piece of work for Don Carlo Gambino. Like that, I became a made man.
Dad, I'm thinking maybe take a year off.
You want to hang out with me?
Do you know what you're doing to this family?
I will build something that nobody can destroy.
Salute.
Paul Castellano was a fish in the desert. I never respected Paul.
You killed the boss's boss.
You will bring down hellfire.
There is no choice.
You'll need the support of all five boroughs. Queens, Brooklyn, Manhattan, Staten Island, the Bronx.
Our job now is to maintain leadership. I nominate John Gotti.
To the new boss!
I'm so proud of you.
You should be running your own crew now.
Mr. Gotti, are you the head of the Gambino crime family?
The head of my family.
Mrs. Gotti, do you know what your husband does for a living?
He provides.
John's getting too much press. That can't go unchecked.
It was meant for you.
We've never been under this kind of scrutiny before.
What were you saying on the tapes?
I said a lot of things that could get a lot of people in trouble.
Dad, say a word, I'll go over a cliff for you.
You swore to me that you would not bring him into that world.
This life of ours is a wonderful life if you can get away with it.
Johnson has been an informant for the FBI.
It's a damn lie!
Order! As a father, the idea of you being in prison made me sick.
Never back off, ever.
Let everybody know. Now everybody comes to me.